And I love you so.
Welcome back to WiessWords. I just want to thank you guys for supporting the first vlog. I'm grateful because most of you messaged me and encouraged me to continue this. And of course, if you're passionate about something, even if wala namang praise or wala namang sinasabi ng tao about it, you're gonna continue, right? Since na God used all of you to encourage me na, okay, kagamitin ko yung daldal ko. Are you a hopeless romantic? Are you someone who is looking for love but is still single, just like me? And the person that you are with right now is the one for you? Or are you in a journey of waiting upon God's promise? Are you already married and you just want to rekindle the love or the fire that used to be there? This story is not about my love life. It's about my friends got married last December in a pandemic yet beautiful and safe wedding.
Sis Achi pala.
Hi, Achi. I'm single by the way.
I'm available.
Welcome to my crib!
Before I show you the kiss, story time! The souvenir of Ryan and Amber is, ta-da! A magazine or ano ba? A coffee table book about their love story. So, ang favorite ko dito sabi nila is, as with every story, there were a lot of plot twists and climaxes. But God always came through somehow. We can't count the times where we can see how things have just worked out in the most unique ways. Definitely an abundance of miracles. Mm-hmm. The greatest thing that we learned is that the best way to love someone is to be filled with the love of Christ. Since then, we have tried our best to love the Lord together and apart. Together and apart. Oh, ang ganda. God has given us many stories in our relationship and we hope that our love story only continues to glorify God and really show people His faithfulness in the relationship of two broken people.
Pray that let's commit to the Lord, of course, their marriage, but more than that, the message that He has for all of us. Because this message is not just for the couple that they understand what they need to do, but for us to have Christ in the center of our lives. Of course, during this COVID-19, this pandemic, all the more we realize that we need the Lord.
Different people 6 years ago. Our life was a real life dance of a movie romance where we swept each other off our feet. Today, I make the same promise. I will make you feel like the most special woman all the days of your life.
Thought we'd just quit, but God always gave us a reason to stay. God really writes the best love stories. And I can't thank Him enough for writing ours from the beginning until now.
You are no longer two separate people, no longer independent lives, no longer two, but one.
He will be the author of your love story. You don't need to rush, you just have to wait, just like Brian and Amber. They both served the Lord and enjoyed their waiting season. So, enjoy waiting! just grateful na na-witness ko kung paano sila nag-wait, paano nila nilibang or na-entertain, naging entertaining yung relationship nila without going beyond the boundaries. Two broken people, they were united as one to accomplish the will or the plan of God in their life. So we're so excited for you, Brian and Amber. We know that you're gonna make a history in this vlog. I'm also promoting my stickers, the one that I made for Love Month, made with love. So just check it out, okay?
Sorry, Faye. Hindi kami marunong mag-vlog. It's
baby's vitamins.
It's very affordable daw.
Yeah, it's baby's vitamins.
Explain.
Wait lang. Magpapapas na paper pa ako.
I'm excited.
What did you learn?
I learned to eat.
Hello, meron kami surprise video for our friends. Tuwa ako sa kanya kasi she loves to present herself well. Ilig din siya sa Marvel tsaka sa Star Wars.
Ang boy.
Ang dami ko natutunan sa kanya kasi she is out of her comfort zone. He somehow hired me to help her to be the shipper of Surrenderplanner. And I really love what I'm doing. At first, I was like, ano to? Paano to? Ganyan-ganyan. But she was so patient with me. Like, alam ko na stress na siya sa wedding. Nakakatuwa kasi si Amber sobrang ano, prayerful siya.
For and love for both of them. They're blessing to me ever since, but this week, I mean, this season of life, na they generously yeah. supported me yeah, in my journey as a campus missionary and for allowing us to witness their wedding. Mm-hmm. So beautiful.
Yeah, one of the it's best weddings, no?
Perfect wedding for me. Yeah. Grabe, na parang kala ko kilala ko na sila, but witnessing yung mga speech ng families nila, parang nakilala ko pa sila even more, na I admire them even more also.
Hi, it's Love Month again. So we came up with Love Month stickers to help you and encourage you this season. I know there are moments that you want to give up and you just want to, you know, just shut down. But I hope and pray that you will continue and you will just go on with life knowing that you are special and loved. So if you want to encourage somebody or if you want to be a ray of sunshine, you can purchase these stickers and we will help you send love to your friends, family, churchmates, or to your special someone. So enjoy the month of love and please don't be bitter, just spread love. Thank you! And one of the sponsors of this vlog is, ta-da! Copper mask of sweet stuff. So, our water salt nila baka naman magpadala kayo. Give love not just on Christmas Day but on Hearts Day. Oh!